Tonight at 11, helping seniors stay safe by using their smartphones, how a local organization is teaching new technology to many people who never had the chance to learn. Plus, he skipped school to go to casinos, how long a former superintendent will have to stay locked down, and the money he needs to pay back. That's at 11.